Should be good now. So, select a file. Be continuing Sonic adventure.
Select your character. Let's get him.
Yep, still doing Sonic story. I think I will be doing the other stories as well, as I don't imagine that they're very long or anything. So yeah, last one, Eggman fed Chaos two more emeralds after Sonic fought with Knuckles, and then flew away in the egg carrier. So yeah.
Sonic, wait here for a second.
Okay. Understand why the trees fell. I guess you could raise up the room a bit more. Then again, the wingspan of that wasn't an area where the trees would hit it, but it still looked pretty cool. So, Sky Chase Act 1. Very sensitive, the tornado. Yeah, you don't actually have to take out the robots at one point, you just have to, oh wait, I'm aiming where the cursor is. I thought I was just aiming in front of me. Maybe that's the same thing, actually, because I didn't even notice that until now. Okay, so I got hit. Twice. Still living, though. These missiles. I don't think they're flying at me, but they're actually heading in my direction. Other than on a set path like the little planes. Or at least I think that they're trees away. They got a set path because I went above that one. Oh, that's a pretty big laser. I don't know if it was there. Oh, I guess it was. You're supposed to hit targets rather than just constantly fire. I guess Sonic's okay. It's not where you would want to land.
You're not who I'm looking for. Oh, I wonder if he's okay.
Just a chunk of cheesy hardware.
Whoa!
Oh, now what? Huh?
Look here! It says, "Two cups get in free! Let's go!"
Amy! Wait! Oh, man! That girl is such a pain.
Okay, so it looks like there's a level. Destroy the cap.
You'll be able to ride the bumper car if you defeat the enemy driving it.
Oh, I was trying to pick up a ring, but they kept, like, running straight through where the rings were, so I couldn't actually reach in it. Actually, like, just start- I couldn't even tell that that one was gonna hit me. Oh, you have to hold A to move. Strike. the background. Then. That really didn't affect. I don't exactly know where I'm supposed to be going. Yes, into there. Okay, because the background noise stopped. I was kind of wondering if it was the game or not.
Oh, shoot! I've lost Amy. I bet that robot hauled butt after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
I guess we're headed to Twinkle Circuit. This seems like a sub-game, actually.
Welcome to Twinkle Park!
I guess I'm headed this way. Oh no, wait, that's a sub-game. I thought it said Twinkle Park. Okay, so let's exit the game. There.
Welcome to Twinkle Park!
Can't go that way. Maybe it's at the casino area. Not there. That's the sword, so yeah, it's this way. Yeah, I'm getting a bit turned around. That's the Chao Garden. Probably dropped a card as well. I just want to see where this building is, and then in the next video we'll be going into it, so... Maybe I can ask to call, actually, that would make sense to do, rather than just run around aimlessly.
Did you walk around the whole city?
Most of it. Yeah, I guess I didn't walk to every possible door. Doubt it's a burger shop. I feel like it's here. I have to figure out where to put the card in. I don't remember seeing the place where I use the employee card. Yeah, I'm gonna go pick it back up at the tree, because I bet it should spawn there. Next spin dash past it. Because it just says that building. Maybe here. Oh. I would have expected there to be, like, a door or something, I don't know. Not just, like, a garage. Actually, I'm not gonna be doing this stage just yet. We'll do it in the next one. So, yeah, I'm gonna be ending this for now, and I guess be doing that next time.